Hello friends, Adil here and welcome to another video. So 2021 is here and there is a lot of improvement in the technology. Even though the mirrorless technology has dominated the market, there are still some good DSLR cameras out there. But in 2021, the chances of a new DSLR camera is very low. So my question is, should you buy a new DSLR camera or a mirrorless camera in 2021? I hope you may know the difference between a DSLR camera and a mirrorless camera. So coming on to the next part, what are the advantages and disadvantages of a mirrorless camera and a DSLR camera? Firstly, let me explain about a mirrorless camera. The main advantage of a mirrorless camera is the presence of the electronic viewfinder. As compared to DSLR cameras, the mirrorless cameras have more autofocus points and most of the cameras have more than 80% of coverage with autofocus points. Also, we get features like real-time tracking, eye autofocus, etc. even in the viewfinder. Another thing is, as the mirror mechanism has been removed, the size of the camera has been reduced. Also, the lenses for the mirrorless cameras are comparatively smaller than a DSLR camera. There are some disadvantages with the mirrorless cameras. The first thing is battery life. Since the mirrorless cameras uses electronic viewfinder, it consumes more battery than an optical viewfinder. Battery life of most mirrorless cameras are less than half of a DSLR camera. The second problem with a mirrorless camera is the lagging in the electronic viewfinder. While using fast movement like panning shots, etc., we feel some bit of lagness in the electronic viewfinder. Now, coming on to DSLR cameras. DSLR cameras have larger size and more grip. Larger batteries with more battery life than mirrorless cameras. Even the entry-level DSLR cameras give more than twice the battery life of a mirrorless camera. Since a mirror is present in front of the sensor, it protects the sensor from exposing to dust and other particles. The disadvantages with the DSLR cameras are the number of autofocus points. The autofocus points are less and they are mostly concentrated at the center. Only the high-end DSLR cameras have more autofocus points, which covers most of the area. The other problem with the DSLR camera is we cannot get a live exposure preview through the optical viewfinder. Because of that, most of the time we get overall underexposed images. Both DSLR and mirrorless cameras have their own advantages and disadvantages. It is the preference of the person to choose which one. I would recommend you to choose a mirrorless camera over DSLR because mirrorless is the future technology. It has got more features like eye autofocus, animal eye autofocus, autofocus tracking, etc. In a mirrorless camera, the probability of getting a shot is more than a DSLR camera. In case if you want to choose a DSLR over a mirrorless camera, I would recommend you to choose a used DSLR camera than a new DSLR camera. Since people are switching to mirrorless camera, there are so many good DSLR cameras in the used markets. You can get a good DSLR camera along with lens in the used market for an affordable price. If you have good skills, the device doesn't matter. You will get incredible results even with your smartphone. So make a good decision before you buy a new camera in 2021. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to the Camera Guy for more. This is Adil and I will catch you later.